Didn't think before deciding what to do. All that talk of opportunities, TV breaks and movies rang true, sure rang true. Seems it never rains in summer.
Friend, do you think I'll ever get there? Oh, but he just stands there smiling back at me. So I confess my sins to the preacher about the love I've been praying to find. Is there a brown-eyed boy in my future? Yeah. And he says, girl, you got nothing but time.
Everyone here would agree with me and say that they respect the decision to make, at least do something.
Flying an airplane quite a bit, but ISO is definitely a different challenge to just a standard landing.
But the second one I'm feeling pretty confident about, so hopefully we can get in contention with the money.
Probably about a few meters too long in the first one, and we're just shy of the second one.
The runway is not that level, and as you come down, you look at the runway, and the line weight is quite closer. But as pilots and experienced, we should be able to do that.
We missed it by a very small margin. We landed short of the line both occasions.
They've done really well considering the circumstances. It's not their fault that it's raining. I think it's maintained a lot of excitement, a lot of interest. It stopped people just going home and smouldering about the weather.
I think it's my worst two landings in the last 2 years.
I think it's admirable that the organisers have turned a lemon into a lemonade. Of course, when they cancelled the race this morning because of the weather, the competitors were very upset. But we all came here to fly, and the lemon turned into a lemonade, and we all flew.